an assistant professor in the Department of History at the Women's College in BHU, allegedly committed suicide by hanging herself from a ceiling fan at her home in Bari Gabi area. Police recovered a suicide note from the room of the deceased. Swasti Pandey had written about being in distress after her would-be groom refused to marry her just days ahead of their wedding. Swasti had also expressed concern